one is today. Again we are coming science class. Today we will learn vegetables name. Page number 4. In your book you see there are so many vegetables. So what we will do? We have to learn the names. Okay? We have to learn the names because there I write name any two vegetables. There are many, but you have to learn only two. You can learn all things, but writing time only you will write two. Okay, then butter gourd, chilli, capsicum, onion, cauliflower, tomato, brinjal, potato, carrot, radish. Then I like tomato, potato, carrot. Okay, three vegetables I like, so that I will draw three vegetables. Okay. Okay, what is this? Carrot. What is this? Tomato. We will write here tomato. Tomato. Then this one is potato. Potato. Then carrot. Carrot. Okay. Then tomato, potato, carrot. Then you have to write here which one you know. Okay. I will write here tomato. Tomato. Then here potato. Name any two vegetables. So that I will write tomato and potato. You can write carrot, you can write chilies, you can write radish, you can write onion. Which one? You know. Okay, like this you have to write. Name any two vegetables, then you have to write vegetables name. Like this you have to practice in your home. Okay children, you have to learn all vegetables name. Okay children, thank you.